OK.
Him, it was the sensei. I would never mess around on a hoshi day. My apologies.
Okay.